That's it. If we don't stop Kanagawa's laser, he's gonna turn Atlas HQ into a duplex. And CEOs do not live in duplexes. Maybe Tidior's CEO does. I mean, those guns are garbage with a trigger, right? Burn! I'm still sad about France. But the fate of the entire planet is at stake. We can mourn later. So here's the plan. We storm the control room, take the Volt Key fragment, and shut down the laser. Cool? Cool. High fives. I can't do that.
Or even Tidior for crying out loud. You there. How are your last breaths going?
Comfortable for you, Reese. True, I killed a lot of your employees. Like, a lot. But that is just how business is done.
I'm in! Bolt Hunter, fire the laser!
Reese, don't do this! Do not do this, Reese!
New coordinates accepted. Familial target identified. Zanara, Class 2F, pleasure yacht. Familial lock overridden. Firing sequence initiated.
Override firing sequence immediately! Security! Do something!
Laser firing in 3, 2, 1.
Sayonara, Zanara! Shit! Oh, that was amazing! Eat my big bowl, Katagawa! What's a little destruction of personal property between corporate takeover buddies?
Okay, one sec. All right, now that fragment's yours for the taking. There it is! The fragment!
Not so fast.
Freeze ball! No!
Thank you. Nice save, Reese.
Thanks, but let's just take a moment to remember the fallen. Rest in peace, Reese Ball. Rest in peace.
That's the second piece of the vault key! Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary! Key fragment to me in the lab, Vault Hunter. I'd always wondered at the sheer size of these vault key fragments. Perhaps the Iridians were larger than us, or stronger. I shall examine this new fragment in private.
Oh. Hey, Vault Hunter.
My favorite customer.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. Have some money. Now, why not spend it?
Need more space, so buy it already. Need to hold more stuff? I've got three words for you. Storage deck upgrade. Ah, a fine start, but will it be enough? Probably not. Buy this deck and hold more stuff. You know you want to.
Guns! What more could you want? Tell your friends and your enemies.
You may leave now.
Come talk to me on the bridge.
Malawan to shame out there, killer. Thanks to you, Atlas might just survive this war after all. But we can't lose sight of the vault. We gotta get there before the Calypsos. That's our mission. Let's check in with Reese. He said he's got intel on the final key fragment.
Dialing in, Reese Strongfork.
Man, what a cool name. I bet his ancestors didn't get bullied at all.
Hey, guys. Thanks for fixing my little death laser problem. Morale is soaring.
You're welcome. So, said you know where the last key fragment is?
Well, and, please don't be mad. I have the third key fragment here in Atlas headquarters.
You've been keeping that from us the whole time? I knew we couldn't trust a guy with a mustache.
It's a siege mustache, okay?
Look, key fragments are worth billions. The research benefits alone could keep Atlas profitable for decades. I've already done some experiments with it, some taste tests, that sort of thing. But at this point, you've earned it.
Cool. Well, we still want it, even if you licked it.
No spoilers, but I hope you like sour apple. Come on down to Atlas, and I'll have Zero let you in through the secret beer.
Once you get to the secret VIP entrance, Zero will let you in. Katagawa's been quiet. He must still be pissed off that we blew up his ship. Weirdo's probably crying somewhere in a fondue jacuzzi or whatever he's into.
Super fan! Ooh, hope you don't mind me listening in.
But your echo encryption is broke as hell!
I had a chat with Katagawa. He thought he could win a war from an anti-grav swimming pool. So I gave him a little push.
Oh, Looking for cover!
I guess I'll buzz you in myself, because the CEO has to do all the work around here.
I am need of you, beast.